Damian Lillard and the Trail Blazers on their home floor against the hottest thing in high tops these days. That would be the Milwaukee Bucks. And that means dealing with that guy, Giannis Antetokounmpo. It's the former Blazer, Pat Connaughton, getting things started, gets a hand on that pass. Giannis, no. Giannis, yes, on the fast break. And then Giannis over to Brook Lopez, down the lane for the layup. Blazers still without Yusuf Nurkic in the middle of their defense. Damian Lillard to Jrue Eubanks in the paint. And that's a poster on Joe Ingles. Wrong place, wrong time for Ingles. Chris Middleton gets a steal. Bucks running, lobs it up to Giannis for the easy alley-oop. And then Middleton in the half court this time uses the Brook Lopez screen to set off the drive, and he cashes in on the back end. Then it's Middleton to Lopez inside for the easy little five-footer. Lopez had 17 at the half. Joe Ingles lobs it up to Giannis for the alley-oop. An additional playmaker for Milwaukee this season. Dame Lillard from 39 feet away. Unbelievable, but a lot of work to do with Milwaukee up at the half by 10. Third quarter, Jeremy Grant to the rim for the dunk. Jrue Holiday, the all-star. Step back, mid-range, yep. And it's a 12-point lead. Middleton to Lopez for the alley-oop. And the margin is growing. It's at 22. Jrue Holiday, no. Giannis, no. And Giannis, yes. Milwaukee just pounding Portland inside. Giannis into the lane. Turnaround jumper is good. 24, 13, and 8 for him. The Bucks have won 8 in a row.